You're annoying me.
Well, isn't that a surprise? I wouldn't be so cocky if I were you, Allison.
I don't care, you bastard.
How did a man like you end up in a place like this?
Funny. I was wondering the same thing. Because, you know, I hate this city. And I hate all you stupid people and the stupid things you do. If I had a choice, I wouldn't even think. Shit! Clancy! Come look at this! Post office! Shit!
The stars creak as you sleep, it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
Some days I can't even trust myself.
It's killing me to see this way. Cause though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore.
So listen to the word I say. The streets are sound the same. Though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore.
Though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. Though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore.
Come here.
Come near me. Another bombing. I can hardly believe it. We live in the most exciting city in the world. Do we? Of course we do! Is that doubt I hear in your voice, Petunia?
No!
What could possibly be exciting about people dying?
My, was I speaking to you, Todd Allison?
Oh, Hana. Even if I tried, I'd still be able to hear you from halfway across the country.
The nerve!
He really is very angry these days.
Oh, humor me. Isn't he always?
Well, more than usual.
Really? At this rate, Todd Allison will turn into a despicable old man in 3 days. You must find out what's making him so irritable, Petunia. Until then, I am not speaking to him!
Well, what should I do?
Use your maidenly sense, Petunia, my dear.
My name is Petunia Elkwood. I came to Melbourne wanting to become a new person. Maidenly what? But I think I'm turning into a person I don't want to be. Hana is the only real friend I made.
Hey there, pretty. Can I get a drink?
No.
But even before Hana, I met Mr. Todd Allison.
Why is he walking towards me? With the murderous look in his eye!
Look away, 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 look
away. I'm very curious to know if it made any difference to look away when you saw me coming. No. Anyways, I want you to deliver this for me.
Letter?
Yes. Here's the address. Your hand. It's on the way home. Just slip it under the door. Can you do that?
Yes.
Well then. Good. Good girl.
Mr. Todd Allison is the kind of person you think you know all about. He's angry and spiteful and can't take a joke. But to me, he is very interesting. He keeps house, plants, and plays a piano and knows a lot of things. He knows what days to carry an umbrella, and he knows how to do arithmetic in his head without having to pause to think. He also knows how to spell long words, and he knows the name of every king and queen to rule England starting from 1066. When I told Hannah this, she didn't seem to care, because to her, Todd is unimicable. I think I'm the only one who pays attention to Todd Allison. He is the only interesting thing in this city. Everything else is so boring. But despite my interest in Todd Allison, do I really know him that well? No, not really. I don't even know how old he is. On the contrary.
Did you deliver the letter?
Todd Allison!
Yes, it's me. Did you give the letter?
I did. It gave me a scare.
You didn't... By any chance, read it. Did you?
Of course not!
You don't have to yell. Honestly, Petunia, you just look bloody suspicious for someone who just delivered a letter.
That's because-
Hey! Speed it on up!
Oh, sorry. That's because I was thinking about you, and then you suddenly appeared. It scared me.
Thinking about me? What kind of things about me?
Like, how old are you anyways? 30?
Yeah, I'm 23.
Really?
So you're not lying. You really didn't read the letter.
I'm not lying. On the contrary. Todd knows more about me than I do myself. Or that's what it feels like. It's kind of frustrating that I can't figure out anything. For a piano player, houseplan keeper, Todd Allison is much smarter than me.
What are you thinking about now? Let me guess. You're thinking about how you can never figure out what I'm thinking about. Yet I can always figure out what you're thinking about. I'm right, aren't I? I'm right.
By the way,
How
come I've never been inside your apartment?
What? There's no reason for you to.
But you always come to mine. Like that time Hannah came over to play cards.
Weren't you the one that forced me over?
Well... How about that time you burst into my kitchen while I was cooking oatmeal? How do you explain that?
I thought your apartment was on fire, actually.
Well, how about that time when you, You're just avoiding the subject!
What are you talking about?
Things I found out about Todd Allison today. Number one. He is 23 years old. Number two. Nothing. I found out nothing. I should have at least asked if he was married. Todd!
Petunia! Stop! Shit! Fuck!
Oh.
Allison speaking. Who's this? Oh, you. Yes, I am busy. Now? I told you I'm busy. That's none of your business. All right, I'll be out. Bloody hell.
Just waiting for time to pass by. 1 second I